Hello everyone, my name is Strider656. I'm about to jump into a Fury of Dracula game. Hopefully it's still going on. If not, this stream is going to be very short. This is Randiv at Captain Gyro. I'm spectating. This game is ongoing. No one, to my understanding, no one's streaming it, so I'm checking it out. Let's see how this game is going. I'll leave the live chat open and look forward to hearing from you, people who've been watching. So here we go. Looks like we're at no points. What week are we in? Alright. Just checking in. Normally I don't commentate or message these people, but I'm make sure everything's good. Alright, we should probably look at all the cards. I'm gonna open the live chat. See if anyone else is spectating with me. Alright. Sarajevo, Felona, Salonika, Sofia. Is this wolf form here? Alright, let's see if anything's layered. Munich, Zurich, Cologne. Maybe it started in Cologne. No cards of maturity is at zero. Let's look at the discard pile, see what's going on. All right, we have one, two, three pistol, four. All the pistols are gone. One, two, three of the four rifles are gone. One stake. All right. I want to see. Found him in Bucharest. It's a reckless. Okay. Gadami only has one item, it's only a fast horse, so Gadami's gonna wanna get the hell out of here. Alright, let's see if anyone's on my channel watching with me. Josh Davis can barely hear me. Oh no. Let me turn my volume up then. I'll turn the volume down to the music. Turn the music down a little bit. Okay, well, the mic is up to my mouth, man. I don't have to tell you. Hopefully it's better. All right, I turned it down. We'll see if it's better. Turn this my phone on mute because you're hearing myself double. All right, let's go in the game. Get distracted by the channel. Mesmerized to a knife. Oh, he has. I thought he had no items. Did he not just use fast horses? Apparently, he has two combat items. I didn't see that when he was going in. Well, see what I know. That's why I like having help in the commentary booth. Fangs to a dodge, okay. If you're here, come say hello. Don't mind, I'll read the chat. Hopefully you can hear me okay. I'm just checking my settings. They seem good. Input is getting me pretty well. I turned the volume down pretty low on the music. We know Godalming has a knife. I thought he put a fast horse too. So I think he has one more combat item. A lot of thinking going on, or I'm just blocked up. All right. I'm gonna post this on the Fury of Dracula channel too. Shoot, I want to see what's going on in the combat though. He just chose his card. I'll post it on the channel in my this way, the old-fashioned way. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. 1-to-1. I bet the vampire plays a mesmerize next. He could escape his bat. Let's go to the Discord for people to get the Fury of Dracula folks in here. Glad you're here, Josh Davis, if you're still here. Hearing like double music going on. Let's check the chat out. Just Josh and me hanging out. Maybe nobody. Maybe Josh left after he couldn't hear me. All right, let's see what's going on with this combat. Think the music's glitched. Oh yeah, it's glitched. I'm gonna hop out and hop back in. 100%. After this battle. Both the fangs have been played. One claws has been played. I'm gonna quit and come back in, guys, so you know, after this combat. After I see an escape, I'm out of here. There's escape. Then he's gonna dodge, so yeah, I'm gonna leave and come back. Leave and come back, and let's reset this. Let's reset the game. Yeah. That combat music just was just like making my brain jar. Okay, it sounds like it's fixed. Comes to mesmerize to an escape. Right, there he goes. Let's see. Gonna grab. I want some food, man. I'm hungry. It's been a long day for me. Shoo! But I know if I leave to get food, it's gonna mess the stream up. Shoo! Jeez. Sorry, guys. Sorry to your ears. Move for some oatmeal. Like an old man. I'm gonna leave the stream up. I'll be back in a sec. I'm gonna mute myself. back. Let's see what's going on with this combat. Not gonna read the chat because I'm behind. Knife. Heavenly Host. Now you play a claws. Back and forth. That was a smart play by Captain Gyro, because now, you know, he can't dodge. So, I think everything kills him. If the claws will kill him. So if I were Gyro, get the claws. See if he has great strength. No brainer here. Play claws. Cards impact in combat. Nope. Maybe the escapist bat would help here, but I don't think so. Yep. And the Nightclaws go first. One dead hunter. Let's see. Anyone watching with me? Am I just watching on my own? See if anyone's chatting. This is for fun. I'm just checking it out. See what's going on. Captain Gyro just killed Godalming. But Helsing had bats. Seward just had bats done to him. So Mina's in striking range. Yeah, that was weird. Okay. Alright, looks like we're experiencing some bugs. Well, let's see what we missed. Jonathan Harker's out. Hired scouts, we got 1-2. Both evil presences are gone. One of the three newspaper reports. We don't know what this was. Something got discarded. I'm guessing that's the weird thing. Must be a glitch. If you look here, 1, 2, 3 garlic wreaths. So we know all the pistols are gone, most of the rifles are gone. Got 9 cards left. Let's see what Mina is showing. Yeah, I can't click on anybody. It's weird. Serious, don't know if my well, I have to jump out and come back in. Back in. Watching Bugs of Dracula. Fury of Bugula. See if while I was gone the game ended. Now I can click on people. Holy Circle and Blood Transfusion. Alright. Alright. Let's see. We're in week 2, I believe. Mina has a Holy Circle, 2 mystery items. Godalming died. So we should check the discard pile soon. We know Dracula could not wolf form. He could have hidden Bucharest. Alternatively, he could have gone to 17, 22, 28, 6, or 50. Not 50. Yeah. There's a discard. Let's see what encounter you discard. Will that be face up or face down? That should be face down, hidden from Dracula's view. I'm confused about this one. If you're just joining, there was this a weird thing where John Seward got kicked back from bats from 50 to 55, and it said Seward discarding. So they were talking about that. It's very odd. I haven't recorded, so Scott's working on this at the Bug Channel later. This You lost a knife and a horse. Good news is Godalming can supply up pretty quick if he leaves the hospital. Wonder if Van Helsing's gonna move east. Looks like he didn't realize that Godalming only gets one item in the hospital. It only works if you leave. Because you have the protection of the... You have the protection of the hospital around you. Sister Agatha's in play too. I'm guessing Mina has a, she has a holy circle, she probably has a stake. Here comes holy circle. But she has only two combat items, so maybe she is fighting. Maybe a knife here? Brit has given out his strategies. Thing is that trying to find Drac. I think a Domin can safely drop from the hospital, right? Get a card. I don't know. Looks like if Mina discards the a stake or something. Zurich, Munich, and Cologne. There it is. I don't know what's going on. This game's glitched. I wonder if they should just call it. Yeah. I'm not a specialist. Say anything. I think, well, in the hospital they can supply for free. Get the nurse leaving stuff by your bed. This is just leaving items on the table. They were a nice discussion. Oh, I'm very tired. I'm tempted to close the stream at some point soon. What is going on? Why wouldn't she fight? I'm so confused. Why wouldn't she kill this vampire in the day? I'm so baffled by this choice. Is this a mistake? Unless she didn't want to let him draw cards or get points for an ambush. Maybe she has garlic or a crucifix. No punch. It's garlic. Let's just keep going between dodge and garlic then. Then what's the point of this combat? All she has is a garlic. She has to keep. But she. I'm so baffled. Maybe she was thinking he was gonna try. I'm stunned that the choice is to escape. You could have just dodged. And now you're gonna take two more damage. That was a misclick. So again, like, she had played Holy Circle to get out of the day combat and then went into a night combat. That card's not maturing for a long time. I thought maybe she had a knife. Now we know. Now I get the explanation. Thank you. Zombie's out of the hospital. If there's a way to make my game look bigger on this, I'm gonna see if I can edit the screen or a plan here. See. Maybe that's better. Okay, back to the game. All right, here we go. I think you have to ambush. Probably has a planned ambush. Say that planned ambush for Drac. Sort of has five combat cards. So two and the horse. Dude, it's the best variety. I'd just go for a fangs if I were the vampire. If you have it. I mean, it's smart to get Seward here because Mina can heal. Because she's really low on health. Uh oh. It's a gamble you take. Wave it, yes, wave the garlic at the wall there, Seward. I think Seward just wanted to escape twice. Another strength, why not? Why don't you? This is brutal for him. probably get another strength out of there. Strength. Stuart's getting manhandled. What if it'll be another clause? Because it won't kill the reckless. But I don't think the reckless cares. I think it knows that you have. It knows you've got a stake, possibly. I just do a dodge. We'll be done with the combat. I think. Again, if you're here and watching the stream, feel free to make a comment in the live chat, I'll read it. But I'm all alone today. I'll do 2 damage to the vamp. That's brutal. Brutal combat. That's a good timing for retired scouts. You gotta check Constata, and you want to check 28 maybe, or 6. I'd check 6. 6 and 17. Yeah, but everyone's weak. So it went 28 or 6 and 53. If I mean I double heal. That was a night supply. Dracula doesn't have any events. Let's see if Mystic Research has played. Heal. Nothing to really talk about, so I'm just saying nothing. I might keep this game up, and I might walk away for a bit. I'll keep clicking, but clearly I'm not talking, so I'm just gonna mute myself for a bit. If you guys enjoy the game, I'll pipe in if I have something I want to say. Type it in for a second. I was thinking if Van Helsing has a sense of emergency, he can go 1, 2, 3. He could move in 1. They could fast horse 1. They can't make it. Alright, I'm gonna jump out again. See what they do. Thank you. Yeah, that's what I was saying. But he's going into a new vampire. Like, if he gets hit once here, it's going to be painful. We'll see. He's armed, the holy bullets. That's exciting. This might be it for Drek. We'll see. Let me shoot, maybe claw Van Helsing. With Van Helsing, maybe, maybe pistol track if you have it, but pistols are all gone. This could be it right here. Their fangs. Van Helsing's dead. Unless he has great strength. Did not have great strength. We know he has a rifle. I think it's Dracula you plot, get a strength. Or it's Dracula you escape his bat. Yep. I forgot about that. Escape his bat and feed. All of Dracula's points have been from killing hunters.
Thank you.
I'm back. Let's see if anyone's watching the game with me. It's definitely swinging Gyro's way. With these cards. We never know with this game. Let's feel pretty confident if he can feed. No, it's not here. I think maybe he's in 29. It'd be kind of dangerous. You don't want to be on the rail line right now. They have to take care of this room, or it could be Kurt. It could be game over. Especially if Dracula has a Darkness Returns or a Unearthly Swiftness, that would automatically flip that. I wonder if it would have been better to be on the rail line again. Because then he could have gone straight to 29 instead of using fast horses. But you don't know if he had a 2 ticket. Wonder if they're going to take care of that rumor token. Could be game for Dracula here. Unless you have a consecrated ground. Oh, nice to fight again. He's got 3 now. Fog, no brainer. Oh, game's over, man. Let's go to Darkness Returns. He didn't play Darkness Returns, I'm surprised. surprised they didn't use Darkness Returns to let this mature. This is a giant bluff. What a bluff. Just realized I was muted the whole time. Awesome. Thanks, guys, for watching. And I just wanted to get this game up so you could see it.